Their body was found bound, gagged, and beaten. They had 57 stab wounds in their abdomen, chest, and face.
Good night, baby.
The killer then cut the body up and distributed the remains throughout the woods. He then proceeded to his next victim, where he slit their throat and bludgeoned
them. Look at this, has to be a red flag.